Good evening and welcome to the spring performances of the Harvey Instrumental Music Ensembles. As you know, this year we had the privilege of traveling to Walt Disney World, so this concert will have a lot of Disney-themed music. So I apologize ahead of time for how many times you'll hear things from Beauty and the Beast, but it is what it is. I particularly like playing movie scores, Broadway music, because I think this is a really relevant connection to what they'll be doing on the next level they continue playing. So let's say they play in college, they might play in an orchestra, but more than likely you'll be playing in a pit somewhere, hopefully Broadway, hopefully film score. So it's really relevant to future careers they could be having. So without further ado, here is the Harvey High School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. The next selection we will be performing tonight is Prelude and Fugue in B-flat major. Originally a piece for pipe organ, Bach's classic style shines brilliantly with a symphonic band and transcends generations, showing that an old thing with a fresh coat of paint can still hold up as well as it did over 300 years prior.
Thank you. filled with as much charm and mystique as its big brother on the big screen. Highlights from The Beauty and the Beast spotlights the best and most memorable parts of the soundtrack.
Thank you.
right, I have but 50 awards to give out tonight, so I'll get through them as quick as possible. Just kidding, I have like three. As soon as I find it. John Philip Sousa Award. The Wind Ensemble and I will be presenting the John Philip Sousa Award. Since its inauguration in 1954, the John Philip Sousa Band Award has been given to thousands of outstanding high school band students for superior musicianship, leadership, dependability, and loyalty. This award has been engraved in a plaque that will be displayed in a showcase outside the cafeteria. This year's John Philip Sousa Award is presented to a student who is an excellent member of the flute section. She is involved in many outside activities, but still manages to come in and practice until her parts are perfected. This year's John Philip Sousa Award is presented to Mackenzie Chapel. Why your brother is booing you, but I think you earned it.
Inspired by the events that took place at Wounded Knee in 1890, this piece honors the tradition of the Lakota Sioux and draws from actual Sioux ghost dancing rituals.
Our last selection will be Robin Hood Soundtrack Highlights. This piece captures the grand and adventurous essence of the fantastic motion picture and brings out the best parts to make something spectacular.
This piece and another piece we have video too. I just want to give a shout out to this young man in the booth, Justin Nelson. He's been countless hours putting this all together for us, so thank you. I was also told that this is Mr. and Mrs. Costello's wedding song. So, you're welcome.
Thank you.
my ear as here. Wait for Morgan Freeman. Wait for Morgan Freeman. And we're going to switch to the Harvey Jazz Ensemble. So this is the time to bust out that word search we have in the program as we transition. So my stage crew, please come up and help us switch out. Harvey High School Jazz Ensemble, and I really mean this when I say this is the best jazz ensemble I have ever had here. This is the first time I'm able to not play with them through a concert and know everything's going to be fine, so we have a really good concert in store for you this evening. Our first piece is Free Ride. 1973 was a good year for progressive rock. The Who released their amazing rock opera, Quadrophenia. ELO put out two psychedelic albums, and the Edgar Winters Band dropped Free Ride. This jazzy arrangement of their hit song brings us to life in a way you'd never think. And let's thank Nathan White up there for writing these program notes.
Thank you.
wonder band, but their one hit perseveres to this day and remains a staple of its time. This arrangement of the classic, of this classic, has a swing section that flows nicely with the overall feeling of the song and will leave you wanting more. Here is Africa. Thank you. The Louis Armstrong Award is presented to a student who exemplifies outstanding musicianship in the jazz ensemble classroom. This student is a percussionist who studies and practices countless hours until he knows his parts. This student practices so much that I sometimes have to tell him to stop and go home. This year's Louis Armstrong Award is presented to Francisco Valdivia. I really want to give him a shout out how proud I am, as the parts he's playing are really, really difficult, and he's only been playing drums for a couple of years now, but he really practices all the time, so he really does a good job. So again, for Francisco. A beloved Led Zeppelin classic, this much brassier arrangement intensifies the feel of the ups and downs of the songs to create a very unique rendition of this exemplary song. Here is Stairway to Heaven. If you had a solo in this, any of the songs in this piece, please come up. Your word searches, and there's a secret bonus word in there, so let's see who can find it. As we transition to the concert band, the stage crew, please come up. Whoa, stage crew first. You need somewhere to sit. There was no secret word in there. It just made the time go by a little bit faster. Some kids found coin and some other stuff, but that was unintentional. A lamp, I think. All right, this is the Harvey High School Concert Band. Words cannot express how far this group has come since our first concert this year, and I think they can all attest to that. We had a very difficult time getting some of those songs together, just kind of getting to learn each other in some advanced contests, but they've really put together, they make a really good sound, they're playing very grade level appropriate and maybe a little higher music this evening. So without further ado, here's the concert band.
This tune from La Gioconda has become one of the most famous and recognizable ballet pieces ever written. It has been used by the likes of Walt Disney, Spike Jones, and Mel Brooks, and has been featured in Garfield and The Simpsons. Treat your audiences to this well-known and thrilling 2-minute Italian roller coaster ride. Thank you.
Blockbuster says it all on this one. John's medley has some of the biggest songs from Disney's animated features, including Under the Sea from The Little Mermaid, Beauty and the Beast, and Friend Like Me, as well as A Whole New World from Aladdin.
Thank you.
I'd like to give the most improved award for the concert band. And this freshman is a very talented flute player. He just started playing the flute under a year ago, and he quickly became a leader in his section. He plays with the wind ensemble every day, and I'm not exactly sure what his third period class really is, but he's always there. This year's most improved award is presented to Landon Jenkins. Also, while I'm here, I want to recognize some students who put in a countless amount of hours for our Disney trip. They stay after school most days until 7:30. We pretty much have family dinner every night, getting things ready, making luggage tags and et cetera, getting binders and papers and lists and everything. So I cannot thank them enough. So I'd like to recognize some of those students who stayed and helped. So Iris Flores, Santa, best to call you. Liza Pacheco, Maria Romo, Evelyn Marilla, Stephanie De Jesus, Tyree Rice, Dominic Melvin Ornelas, Pedro Rojas, and somewhere out there, Francisco Valdivia, Olivia Dickinson, and Landon Jenkins. Another group of students I would like to recognize are the ones who helped me with the CBC Honors Band. So we hosted a group of other schools in the CBC this year to perform one select ensemble. They served them food, they organized their music, they were guides around the school for them. They were very helpful and spent a good chunk of hours with that too. Alexis Benko, Stephanie De Jesus, Olivia Dickinson, Annika Engelhardt, Iris Flores, Wendy Flores, Elvia Gonzalez, Landon Jenkins, Evelyn Murillo, Anna Omashinsky, Liza Pacheco, Tyree Rice, Carlos Sandoval, and Luz Soto.
Disney's blockbuster animated film features catchy songs from the composer of Broadway's Hamilton. Here's an entertaining medley for the concert stage that includes How Far I'll Go, We Know the Way, Where You Are, and You're Welcome.
Thank you. Pixar Studios struck box office gold again with an imaginative and original animated film, Coco. The fascinating story is built around Mexican folklore and creatures and features characteristics, music that's included in this wonderful setting of the main song. Opening in an entrancing ballad style, it shifts to a faster upbeat tempo highlighted with a spirited mariachi flavor.
Disney's animated film was a blockbuster, featuring five songs by Elton John and Tim Rice. John Higgins' medley band including Circle of Life, Hakuna Matata, Be Prepared, I Just Can't Wait to Be King, and Can You Feel the Love Tonight?
I'd like to say a special thank you to my music technology class, Ms. Hildak on the lights and piano earlier, Blake on the soundboard, Wendy on lights. Thank you so much for making this a very special event. And as always, thank you to the Harvey Band Boosters for letting my elaborate showmanship really shine out for these concerts and performances. Also, I want to say a special thank you to Mr. McGree. He literally lifted these 4,000-pound ramps up and moved them around for us to help us out with this concert and had a bunch of kids help with the stage too. So thank you very much, and thank you for all of you for supporting your kids. I know it's a very time-consuming and sometimes expensive activity, but it's all worth it. I always say teenagers can be doing a lot of worse things than spending time in band. So thank you so much for your help, support, and dedication to your children in our program. Have a wonderful evening.